It's like Monte Dicario. It was very popular, as you can see. Now they even have an app for it on the Google Play Store.
It's not on the Apple Store yet.
I think they're going to be working on it. But this is like Monte Dicario. One of my friends showed me this, and we used to like play it in our free time during our computer ed and game design class. And they're having a 1-year special to where it's like mega split, hardcore, and experimental, and all types of things. Apparently, no limit. No limit. Yeah, I guess no limit. So, like, I guess there's no limit to how big you can be, maybe. Maybe that's what that means. So there is, like, no limit for how big you want to be. Oh, okay. And, yeah. So I'm going to be playing this, and I'll probably only play it for a little bit. I probably won't play it for too long, but I'll see what I have. Yeah, I'll play this for a while, and I want you guys to tell me if you like it. This is just a 1-year special, so it won't always be like this. Like with all the crazy stuff and all, the whole bunch of mods. Yum. Okay, so, yep, let's get that person. I know, that might be cool, but whatever. It's whatever, man. No. What's my mouse sensitivity? Oh. Okay, I'm afraid of that person. Yep. Very much. Okay. And I think that person's gonna go after me. Yep. That person went after me. Okay. Let's play some more. And if this doesn't really work out, like if I can't really get on the leaderboard, then I guess I'll cut it. And I'll go to something else. Even though I really want to play this because it has Mega Split and Experimental. And that's like my dream, Mega Split and Experimental combined. I know there's a few Clan House servers, if you know about this. I know there's a few Clan House servers that have Mega Split and Experimental. Both on them. That have the same thing on one server. Yeah. No, boy, you wanna mess with me? Yeah. What happens when you mess with me? Yum. I think it's gonna be a while until I become big. So I may cut it back to whenever I'm
on the leaderboard or if I die.
But yeah. I might die. Oops, I know. I just stopped it and then I was about to die right there. Hopefully that guy can eat me. Yeah. I might cut it again. I like to do live editing, so. Yeah. Yep. I still haven't gotten on the leaderboard yet. I'm still trying. I don't think I'm going to cut it anymore on and off, because that would be a lot of videos. Unless it takes me like a really long time to get on a leaderboard, then, you know, then I might cut it. Okay, get together. Get together, Blake. Get yourself together, Blake. You're a mess.
I know.
What am I saying? What am I doing with my life? Nope.
Okay. Okay, I might cut it back on if I get on the leaderboard. I might cut it here. I think I'll leave it recording and I'll just do actual editing. Even though I don't really like that, because that takes a little bit longer to do. Aw, oh, man. Yep, I effed up. So, I don't think I'm ever going to get on the leaderboard. I'm usually good at this game, but with so many people here, it gets hard. Hopefully I can get on the leaderboard. You know. Yeah. Yeah, mate. Oh, you want to mess with me? Let's check that. It's one of those things. Just get into one of the... Oh, come on. I have no idea what my total amount of recording has been, so it's hit and miss. Okay, I guess I'm just no good at this because there's so many people on right now, like for real. It's so freaking... Okay, wait. I think it tells you how many people are on. No. I don't even see where it says that. I'll play for a little bit longer, and then I might switch to, just normal old Mega Split and see what's going on. You know?
interesting. Oh, that is interesting. Oh, 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 wow. Yeah, I'll try this for a little bit longer, and I'll see if I get on the leaderboard. Okay, guys, I admit that I'm not the best at the holiday thing, but I'm usually pretty good. It's just that there's so many people that you basically instantly die, so it's much harder on a whole bunch of people, because there's so many people. So I'm gonna be playing on just regular Mega Split. If you wanna ever play with me, I'm usually on Mega Split 13. I will usually be either on Mega Split 13 or One Shot Server 13. It's also Mega Split, so if you still like Mega Split.
Are you kidding me? He's chasing me. You see this? He's chasing a little guy. Like, what kind of person does that?
Seriously. That is so rude. Oh well. I guess sometimes I do the same, so. That'd be kind of being hypocritical. Man, you go away. You run. Run and become big, and then you shall see my wrath. Are you kidding me?
So I'm gonna try to build up. I'm just try to build up and all. Might do a little speed up thing, you know. Play some epic music. I don't know. Maybe I won't do a speed up, but I seem to be doing pretty good right now. Bam. I seem to be coming pretty big right now, pretty quickly. Oh, that guy over there. He's kind of scaring me. White. He's coming down here. I don't want to mess with him. Because he's much bigger. I don't even have to try to see his mass. Because I can see on the leaderboard what place he is. If it wasn't above him, then I wouldn't be so afraid. And that dark blue guy, and I know there's a guy above me. Yeah, see. He's number 3.
Get over there. Get in.
Trying to get me, huh? Man. Oh, you better run. Come on, I'm coming bigger.
Come here, boy. But you better run. Yeah, Chris. You're a crystal guy. You're nothing more, huh? You're much smaller. Or whatever that T-Rex guy is. just one just has a lowercase y. One just has like a lowercase y, and one has a little special symbol y. Like the number one y has a special symbol.
The number one guy.
Oh man. I think he could probably eat me in one gulp. Oh man, I think he's trying to go after me. Shoot. No, people. Don't help him. Wait, no. W. Hey, you, help. Oh, damn it. Help.
Dang it. He got me. Oh man, how long have I been recording for? 5 minutes. Okay, so I'm looking at like 15 minutes. So I've been recording for a total of 15 minutes around there. So I got on the leaderboard, as you saw. But I want to try to become number one. So I think from this point, I'm probably going to speed it up. Maybe I won't speed it up. I don't know. It matters how long it gets, because I don't know if I want to do like a 30-minute video of this. As you know, 30-minute videos are long, you know. You know, I don't want people to like sit here for too long, you know. But I know some people might want to go do something. When I have to go do something a little bit, so it's kind of a hard choice to choose between somebody else and me, but if they choose me, that's very nice of them. Okay, Crystal YT. Everyone seems to be speaking in Russian except for a few people. So I'm gonna try to type in chat, Team anyone? ? Oh man, come on. If I say anything in Russian, even if I know how to read a little bit of Russian, then make a big difference, because most likely they're probably going to say no because they know I speak English, which is discrimination, but whatever. Okay, so, well, you guys saw me get on the leaderboard, so you know I have some skill. I'm right now on the leaderboard, but if I reach number one, I will go ahead and just speed it up, and you won't have to listen to me anymore. So yeah. Yep. And I keep on eating viruses right now. And I know I keep on saying I'm gonna speed it up, but you know. Stuff happens, and I just don't know if I want to speed it up or not, and I can be lazy sometimes. For a little while now.
Someone always likes to name themselves boss or deal with it or anything that's already a skin. But not me. I like to just be my name. Because I'm not afraid. Oh, man, I get wrecked. That's what happens whenever you try to eat me. Learn. If you ever are playing with me, remember, don't try to eat me, try to team. You'll have a better chance of getting to the top with me if you team with me. Wrecked. Oh man, that's the number one guy. Better be careful. Or I think it's the number one guy at least. But he is pretty big. And his name is Deal With It. And he does look a little bit bigger than me. Oh man. There's the YT. I'm almost to the top. They're just farming, just through virus farming. So virus farming is usually the way to go, like, all the time. Oh shoot, I think they're targeting me. Oh man, they are targeting me. Fudge. Oh, fudge. Oh. Aha, boy, I'm bigger than you. Right now, just right now, but not in total. Oh man, nice. There's no viruses close enough for that one guy to shoot. Oh, deal with it. Deal with it's down there. Come on. Deal with it. Don't do this. Please don't. Okay. YT is after me. Okay. He gave me. Okay, I have an opening now. I want to split so bad. Okay, let's see. Okay, no. He's not split up enough for me to do what I want to do. Shoot, he might split after me. Okay, so I'm bigger. Okay, so he's going down there. Okay, good. Good. Got him. Got him. Oh man, I know I've been recording for a while, but I'm almost number one. Okay, I'm almost number one. Okay. Gotta get myself together. See? I am skilled. Don't worry about it, guys. I don't know if I'm going to keep the first half.
Okay, I think I know what I'm gonna do. You guys already know what I'm gonna do, as you probably saw it. But I'm gonna put some text saying "skip ahead to blah 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 blah" for the real gameplay, like for right here, for, like the gameplay for this. So it's not super long and all.
I'm pretty big.
No.
Oh, I'm number one. Well, I did it, guys. Thanks for watching. Now that I'm number one, I hope you guys enjoyed. And I hope that I proved you that I have skill. Let's see, how big is this boss guy? Take all of me. Well, guys, once you're done, if you have to leave, just feed all your mass to someone smaller than you, like much smaller than you. So, yeah, Squid Die signing out. Enjoyed anything about the video or learned something new, go ahead and hit the like button. You don't have to. And if you really enjoyed my content and you want to watch more, you can just click on the video right there. But if you're on a mobile device, click on the I in the upper right corner. And if you want to subscribe, go ahead and click right there. Or if you're on a mobile device, you know how to subscribe. Hopefully. You're all smart and beautiful people. See ya. Squid Die signing out.